Welcome to Enots Engineering, I'm Alan. In today's video we're doing something a little different. We're producing a copy of a photograph onto this sheet of acrylic. I'm not going to show you the finished item yet, you'll have to wait 3 minutes for that. Towards the end of the video I'll show you how to actually make the G-code for producing the photograph. But first, let's go into the workshop and see how we did it. I've just set this piece of plastic on the CNC machine. I've clamped it down to a wooden board which I know is level when it's in the machine. And I've zeroed the position here, so I'm going to use this part of the plastic. I've also zeroed the tool tip to the top of the plastic. So this is how I actually made this copy of a photograph. On Kanban, you go up to plugins and you look for height map generator. Select that. Then file, open. Now you need to know where your picture is. And then select the picture you want and it pulls it into Kanban. The next thing you need to do is generate the height map, but before I do that I'll show you these tools. You've got some options here. You've got the size of that as it has been imported. The size will be 100mm by 50mm. The X step will be 0.1, the Y step will be 0.1. You can alter these, close that. Then go back to Tools and put Generate Height Map. Once the height map's generated, you can close this box down. The height map's the green section here. Click on Machining. Input your stock size. And then at the bottom you need to put in your tool details. I already have them saved. Okay. Then right click on machining and select produce G-code. So once the computer has generated the G-code, you can then go into machining to have a look at the G-code. If you click on edit, it will then show the G-code. Now that's a G-code, and you save that to your memory stick and put it into your CNC machine. You can then run the program to cut your photo onto the acrylic. And that's how we did it. Oh well, that's it for today. I hope you've enjoyed it, and if you did, I hope to see you next time on Enots Engineering. As I do all the filming myself, I use this cushion to focus the camera on the introductory shots, but sometimes I forget to remove it. Hello, welcome to Enots Engineering, I'm Alan. On today's video we'll be doing something a bit different.